In case you missed it, a man was hit by an Amtrak train in Orange a little before 4 o'clock this afternoon. It happened at the intersection of Bob Hall Road and Cordy Avenue. According to witnesses, he was rushed to St. Elizabeth Hospital in critical condition.